Let me, in conclusion, salute all farmers and fishermen and award winners across the country for their hard work, perseverance and cooperation with government agencies during the course of the year.
Strong with God.